Hi, my name is Nancy, and today I will be showing you how to make a delicious vegetarian fusion burger patty. This recipe was created to target young people from the age of 16 through 30 who live in urban areas and eat at food trucks because they don't have the time to sit in restaurants. These patties would be cheap, fast, and gourmet. So let's get started. This patty started out as a plain black bean burger and went through many trials and errors to get it finalized to what it is to today. So let's get started to frying some shallots. Here we have two shallots that have been roughly chopped. Next, we need to add 1 cup of oil and place it in the microwave for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes of microwaving the shallots, you want to stir it and then microwave again at 2 minute intervals until they are golden brown, like so. Frying the shallots allowed for water to evaporate and made the patty more flavorful. Instead of frying the shallots, they were microwaved and caused a more intense flavor than frying. So next, we are gonna roast some mushrooms and sesame seeds. So on a baking sheet, you want to spread out your mushrooms onto the baking sheet. And then you also want to put some sesame in there. And lastly, you want to add your canola oil. Spray it on, and then you're gonna put this in the oven for about 13 minutes.
Roasting sesame seeds will extend the shelf life and improve flavor, color, and texture. It also causes the evaporation of intracellular water, triggering chemical reactions that can change the lignocellulosic structure and promote protein denaturation in the seed.
Roasting mushrooms can create a meatier texture and a more intense flavor. It also results in the greatest moisture loss in the mushrooms. Here, we have a bowl of mashed red beans and seasoning ingredients already mixed in. The ingredients and amounts will be listed in a separate document. Now, let's add our mushrooms, sesame seeds, and fried shallots. We do this last so we can preserve the crunchy texture of each item.
Here, we have a bowl of egg wash and a bowl of panko and seaweed mix. You want to brush the egg wash all over the molded patty and then dredge it in the panko mixture. You want to coat the patties with the oil spray. And then, we want to stick it in the oven for 10 minutes. After that, you want to broil each side for about 4 minutes on high. So doing that ensures the patties will be golden brown and crunchy. The reason for the breading on the outside is to mimic the Japanese katsu chicken patties. Like flour, panko helps absorb the moisture in the patty. A sensory evaluation was given to a group to test if the patty is what our market aimed for. 5 of the people were in the age range of 18 through 22, while the last person was in the age range of 23 through 35. Patty A is the final patty, while patty B is a previous patty from a different trial. Most of the group liked patty A more than patty B.